Another berserker gravestone.
Father.
Speak, spirit.
Is that? Father. I can't see you. I wasn't quick enough. I'm so sorry I abandoned you.
Your father is dead.
What? How?
He went to find the other treasure on his own, to spare you the dangers.
It seems that in your efforts to protect one another, you each came to one of these islands on your own, and...
I've been such a fool. But thank you for telling me. Perhaps now we can see each other again.
What a shame.
In their attempt to spare the other, they both perished. There is a lesson there.
What now?
We will retrieve the treasure, then return to the father.
What for?
To finish what he and his son started.
That water wheel's getting no water. I see. The geyser under the water wheel is blocked. Something appears to be atop that island.
Perhaps the treasure the spirit spoke of.
We could use that lift, but not while it's up there.
Stop squirming.
You did it, Master Kratos! A spectacular job! Keep it up and you'll become an expert in no time.
I can't tell if he was patronizing or if that was just plain sad.
Both.
Go!
down, but it has to stay that way.
There we go.
Brother! The wee bastard's about to explode!
Quite the cash. I see why it meant so much to our lost treasure seekers. Perhaps we should go tell the father what became of his son.
Thank you.